You stop at the shopping mall to pick up some dinner. As you walk past a restaurant, you catch a glimpse of your partner with another man or woman. They are kissing publicly and very passionately. Up until this moment, you believed your relationship was stable, loving, and committed. A, I don't feel angry at all. B, I feel slightly annoyed. C, I feel moderately angry. D, I feel very angry. E, I feel furious. At a karaoke night, your friends... Yeah. I know. Let's do it differently. Let me be more specific. You've been in isolation in Eli State Prison, and you've just been transferred here back into isolation again. What do you think about that? As I said, this is your pre-classification meeting so that we can discover what options are available to you as you enter back into the general population. Is there a vocation you're interested in? Would you like to resume your education? It's really easy to get lost in the system, especially when you come into a new facility and, you know, you're not from around here. I'm just trying to find out what's important to you. Is your freedom important to you? Is that something you think about? Are you listening to me at all, Mr. Coleman? Yeah, what? Yeah, you're listening? Or yeah, your freedom's important to you?
I'm listening.
Okay. Thank you.
Just give me back
there. Hey, what? It's okay. Thank you. Sit down! I get it. You feel like you have no control in here. I get it. I understand that. I am giving you some control. That's what this is. And like it or not, you're going to be reintegrated into the general population.
I'm not good with people.
All right. I can get you into the outdoor maintenance program then. And while you're there, you'll have the opportunity to reflect on where you want to be.
Can I go now?
Yep.
Open D-Wing!
Here you go.